A tag match the WWE Universe has been salivating for. And here you see Goldberg, Roman Reigns, Braun Strowman, and Brock Lesnar. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with
Seth Rollins,
Drew McIntyre,
Apollo Crews,
and Gunther.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now
this superstar is obviously trying to end this in a big way.
Why wait? Let's do it now. There's no getting up from this.
Oh, my gosh.
From the top.
Butterfly suplex.
Well, look, he's going for the pin. Only getting one out of that pin.
Trying to catch him off guard with that attempt.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Just a perfect mix of pure power
and bad intentions.
This match grinded him down a little.
Don't sound the alarm yet, Cole. He's got a team of guys in his corner attacking his trouble.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Oh, suplex, spine crushing. Many a match has turned on that kind of contact with the apron. This could be a key moment in this contest.
Big forearm.
Across the top rope. Scouted, and he's able to beat Goldberg to the punch.
Targeting the throat there.
Crushing the knee there.
Dropped with a suplex.
Oh, man.
Is it pulling in?
Belly to belly.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Back suplex, no! Driven down!
Able to get out of the way.
Caught with a clothesline.
Put it in the corner now.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
Draped across the top rope.
Thunderous club comes down. Very effective.
Punch right in the head.
Pulling the elbow counters that.
Right hand,
vicious enziguri.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Crash landing, powerbomb.
Ooh.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Vicious knee. Smash. This match may be nearing its limit.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Yeah, all the architect's designs seem to be going astray.
Got to figure out a new plan quick.
Shoulder tackle. Striking with an A.
Domination from Goldberg.
Goldberg's going to break someone in half.
Goldberg looking to end this. Up and
jackhammer. That's it. Goldberg's ending things.
Boom. Cruz crashes to the out. Rolling deep. After everything these 2 minute bounce are all going.
Boot to the face with three.
Oh, the monster on the... Oh, he knew what was coming.
Does he not want to win?
Rollins with a reversal. Bam!
Nasty right hand.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Big double axe handle.
Battling ringside and the announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear estimate.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Oh, that didn't go as Seth designed. Not fast. Toss.
Andrew needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This could be the beginning of the end.
At this point,
looking it up here. What's next?
That was just malicious,
insulting.
On the apron,
goodness gracious.
Pinning down their opponent's arm and a carefully measured knee drop.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. And there is some force on that move. He's ejected from the ring. Gets the tag.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
He's returning fire. These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Strong kick.
Goodness.
That was an effective attack, guys.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area.
Also plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
And Rollins capitalizes.
Oh, my goodness!
Not sure how much more McIntyre can take.
I can promise it's not much.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Specifically targeting the leg.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Goldberg has gotten a target acquired.
Suplex
right out of the apron.
Whoa. No, great for him.
Seth Rollins' chances are whittling down.
Yeah, Rollins has hit a roadblock here. And Seth is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Seth weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own. Draped across the top rope. Knee strike connects. To the face. Had that one telegraphed.
Swing blade. Are we on the verge of a monster being slayed?
Delivers the knee. Complete dead left. This is incredible. The monster's foaming at the mouth. Oh, man.
Soft cover. Oh, no.
And it's another attack above the shoulders.
Gotta protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
He catches Braun looking.
Great strength being shown here.
So here we get the three count. Is it? And they're still in this.
Agonizing.
Boom! What a forearm. Oh, kick out of the back. And that toss sent them soaring.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh. Shut out of the ring. Suicide dive. Whatever it takes to win.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
He fends off the attack.
Whip back into the ring.
Choke slam? Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh, that can rock you. Able to get there in time.
Knee strike.
Draped across the top rope.
Is still going on, defies all reasoning.
Big time hammer fist.
Gunther moved at the right time.
Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver. He's been placed in the corner now.
Top of that turnbuckle is.
Positioning it, top rope, heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex from the top.
The monster has McIntyre dead in his sights. And here's the monster of a man, Corey. Look at the power. Monster slam.
The monster wrapping this up.
Incoming.
Seeing take yet another shot to the body.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Ooh! And now Apollo is being measured.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
see Rollins, how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor!
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I had no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Big counter from Reigns. Left by the turnbuckles. And what a move we just saw there.
Apollo letting him know it's too easy.
Mentally and physically for this kind of abuse. Oh man! Measured knee drop. Wow, and now McIntyre is wearing a crimson mask.
And he gets the tag. Counters that.
Superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Oh my goodness.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Gained complete. complete control.
Braun's a monster on a mission.
Able to reverse that one.
Oh, my God.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing. Target is set on Gunther. He's in peril.
Check out the power of Strowman.
Hellacious power slam. Absolute destruction from Strowman.
Around 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Connecting with a sharp elbow. And there's the cover. No kick out of two.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
He's been placed in the corner now. Look at a little Adam up on that top.
This is obviously about winning at all costs.
Going up top. Top rope now. High risk maneuver.
And managed to push off there. Across the top rope.
Clubbing four. Will it be? Oh, he got the shoulder up.
What an incredible match we are witnessing.
Gunther cuts him off. Does he get him here? He breaks the pin before a one count.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
Not the position you want to be in right now. Producing a trampling.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Oh.
The switch here to Braun Strowman.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
There's a tag. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Boom! DDT. Thrown back in under the ropes. Great.
He puts him on the table. We know this will not end well.
Off the tag.
Goldberg has his sights directly on his opponent now.
And Reigns got turned around there.
Look at this.
Face first off the knee. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
Clear the way, guys. Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire. My God, what a striking display.
To be pulled. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Oh, the monster among men. Look at the power. Oh, my God.
That's an elbow.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, what a counter. And that was a precisely measured attack. Oh, Braun stopped that in its tracks. What a German suplex. These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here are your winners. Goldberg, Roman Reigns, Braun Strowman, and Brock.
That's your winner, folks. That last